How are you feeling? Good? Okay, I'm not trying to make you scared. Not really. If you're scared, I really apologize, but that's really not the reason behind all of this. Yeah, I did kidnap you. I mean, I took you from your rightful place. I'm going to wash off all of the. You got a lot of bruising. I didn't mean for that to happen, but it did happen, so we're going to have to wash that. Wash, rags for your face because you've got a lot of dirt and whatnot. So we're gonna do that, okay? Uh-oh, here comes my vicious cat. Don't worry, she's not gonna hurt. Absolutely no reason at all. Do you like my setup? They say that Himalayan salt lamps have lots of healing powers to it. It cleanses out everything and it's just good. Anyway, so I haven't seen you do any new movies lately. Why is that? Like, did you just like fall out of the show business, or what's going on with that? Because I think that you play very interesting characters, and I think you should make more movies. I'm trying. Yeah, just relax. This is a calming place. This is a place of calm, okay? But I do want to know, why are you not making movies anymore? Like, you totally should. Yeah. Do people recognize you anymore? Because it's been a while. I've seen you on Conan though, and I see that you like relaxing type of things, right? Right? Exactly. So I'm just trying to relax you, but I do think you should take a listen. Hold on, let me pause this for a second. I just had to pause time. Sometimes I can do that. I can pause time. Yeah, so. Plus, my cat was being very yes, but I did see you on Conan, and I see that you like relaxing type of things. Or maybe just like you said, being at the airport, like the TSA, sometimes that they have to pat you down. That is actually really kind of relaxing. I think so too. Like, the first time I've ever experienced anything like that. Oh, I get like those kind of like, I don't know, tingles. Whatever you want to call it. When I get like a phone call, and it's like a telemarketer with a very soothing voice, and they're telling me I won all this stuff. That happened like years ago. Now they're annoying, but. Get, and I kept them on the phone just because it was just relaxing to me. So, yeah. This is my bathroom, by the way. If you can't tell, you can see the inodoro right there, the toilet, and the frigadero. Sorry, my voice I'm trying to learn Spanish. Yeah, you should totally do more acting. Like, when you did that character, with the armpits, you know. Yeah. That was so funny. Like, that was silly by you. Oh, Superstar, that's what it's called. Ooh. Sorry, I'm sorry. Just, you know. No, but the reason why I brought you here is because I want you to listen to my script. I got a script idea. And, do you want to hear it? Because I will tell what my script idea is. I have it totally, like, they need to make movies that are focused more on, like, they don't necessarily have to have a plot. It can just be, like, day-to-day activity. But routine, because a lot of people really do enjoy routine, and that's what makes them feel secure and comfortable. So if we have a movie that the character's routine is, like, interrupted, you know, like that kind of, you know, just that kind of, like, it can be harrowing for a lot of people that really want to just see day-to-day activities, right? Like, I don't know. That's the kind of thing I like. I just saw the new The Last Jedi movie, and I really liked his routine, which was, like, milking, like, these weird, I forget what they're called because I just read about it. Yeah, like, he milked them. And also, he caught this huge fish. I don't know. They should focus, like, on the Hobbit. Like his life. Living in that little Hobbit. Oh, you know. I don't know. Sorry if I'm not wearing any makeup. Or I'm wearing a boring t-shirt. I mean, I wasn't expecting you would wake up so early. But actually, it's the middle of the night. It really is. But I just wanted to make... Oh! Sorry. I hurt myself. No, I'm okay. I just wanted to make sure you're okay. And if you're thirsty, there's water right here. So. I also have a candle right there if you want. You can light up the candle too. And if you really want, you can actually wash your... You can take a shower in my shower. So yeah, so my script is this, just relaxing type of environment, and you have a very relaxing nature about you. Perhaps you can play somebody who's very nurturing, or like motherly, you know, something like that. I think you would be great at it. I think Hollywood needs to calm down with all the action and focus more on relaxing, you know, safe. Whatever. Like, I actually have ideas for books. Yes. They're gonna be ASMR books where, like I actually started writing them in a blog. It's a special blog. You know, just focusing on the details. Let me tell you something. I was, when I was in jail. The time was like, I mean, I was working, I was also on work release, but I could also read, like, books. They had a variety of, like, books, like, in the rec room, but they weren't really, like, that great books. They were, like, romance books, and I actually found a book that seemed kind of interesting, which was a mystery, like, something, but they focused on the food and the preparation of the food and, like, and, like, just minor details like that. But to me, that was very relaxing. So I actually wrote a bunch of things that just focused on these details, and I really would like you to see it and give me your opinion. I will put that link in. Yeah, I'm gonna post this to my ASMR channel, okay? But you're still here. Folks, people watching, Molly Shannon is hearing now.